Lo! This Quran guideth, leads, unto that which is straightest, unto that which is more correct, the testimony that there is no God except Allah. It is also said that this means, unto that which is more plain, and giveth tidings unto the believers, who are sincere in their faith, who do good works, solely between themselves and their Lord, that theirs will be a great reward, an abundant reward in paradise.
إن هذا القرآن يهدي للتي هي أقوم ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا كبيرا وأن الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة أعتدنا لهم عذابا أليما ويدعو الإنسان بالشر دعاءه بالخير وكان الإنسان عجولا وجعلنا الليل والنهار آيتين فمحونا آية الليل وجعلنا آية النهار مبصرة ولتعلموا عدد السنين والحساب وكل شيء فصلناه تفصيلا وكل إنسان ألزمناه طائره في عنقه ونخرج له يوم القيامة كتابا يلقاه منشورا اقرأ كتابك كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا من اهتدى فإنما يهتدي لنفسه ومن ضل فإنما يضل عليها ولا تزر وازرة وزر أخرى وما كنا معذبين حتى نبعث رسولا.
And every man's augury, the scroll containing his answer to the angels, Munkar and Nakar in the grave, have we fastened to his own neck. It is also said that this refers to every man's good and evil deeds, and it is also said that it refers to whether he is felicitous or damned, and we shall bring forth for him on the day of resurrection a book which he will find, he will be given, wide open, containing his good and bad deeds. And when we would destroy a township we send commandment to its folk who live at ease, we send commandments to its leaders and tyrants to obey, it is also said that this means, we increase the number of its chiefs, tyrants and wealthy people, and it is also said that this means, we rouse against them their tyrants and leaders, and afterward they commit abomination therein, they commit acts of disobedience therein, and so the word, of doom, hath effect for it, its destruction takes effect. And we annihilate it with complete annihilation, we completely destroy them.
وإذا أردنا أن نهلك قرية أمرنا متر فيها ففسقوا فيها فحق عليها القول فحق عليها القول فدمرناها تدميرا وكم أهلكنا من القرون من بعد نوح وكفى بربك بذنوب عباده خبيرا بصيرا من كان يريد العاجلة عجلنا له فيها ما نشاء لمن نريد ثم جعلنا له جهنم يصلاها مذموما مدحورا ومن أراد الآخرة وسعى لها سعيها وهو مؤمن فأولئك كان سعيهم مشكورا كلا نمد هؤلاء وهؤلاء وهؤلاء من عطاء ربك وما كان عطاء ربك محظورا انظر كيف فضلنا بعضهم على بعض وللآخرة أكبر درجات وأكبر تفضيلا لا تجعل مع الله إلها آخر فتقعد مذموما مخذولا الله.
Whoso desireth that life which hasteneth away, i.e. this worldly life, by performing that which was made obligatory upon him, we hasten for him therein, we give him in this worldly life, that we will, to give, for whom we please, to destroy in the hereafter. And afterward we have appointed, we have decreed, for him hell, he will endure the heat thereof, condemned, rejected, and deprived from the reward of any good deed. This verse was revealed about Marthad ibn Thumamah. Each do we supply, provision, both these, the obedient people, and those, and the disobedient people, from the bounty of thy Lord, from the provision of your Lord. And the bounty of thy Lord, and the provision of your Lord, can never be walled up, withheld from either the obedient or sinful person.